I wasn't going to make the song. I was just going to sit on my butt, but sent in my absentee ballot and they lost my my form and I wasn't able to vote in the primary. So kind of irked me. But I was going to vote for my main man, Bernie Sanders, and I wrote him a song.
Take our rights away.